pretty cool and would allow me to potentially, in theory, take most of the pipes from the TiVo Tarantula and build a switch farm. So I might do that just to have a more reliable bed flinger. We'll see what happens there. So just a quick update on that. Probably in the middle of those or interspersed every couple of weeks throughout those, I will be doing the rebuild series for the engine for the Jeep. Apologize if I'm talking funny. I bit my tongue the other night. But I'll be doing the rebuild series for the engine on the Jeep because those parts are finally done and I should be getting them back tomorrow. So I'll start on that as well. Should go together pretty quick. I do have to order a new exhaust system for the Jeep.
I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please hit the like and subscribe buttons. It really helps me out and it lets you know when I put something new up. New videos will be going up on Tuesdays or Thursdays at 8 a.m. Eastern. And if I do decide to do live streams, I will try to give 24 hours notice. So hit the subscribe button on the channel and you'll be notified when I post that stuff too. Hope to see you next time. Sharps out.